Travis here for the Wolf HunterZ. This morning, this evening, this afternoon, whatever it is for you. I'm Susie Q. This is Travis. We have a reaction to you. Our social media platforms are below.
In the description box.
In the description box.
All kinds of links. Wolf HunterZ.
Go clickety clacker. Clickety 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 clue down there. Get a clickety clue.
Get a clickety clue. That is so rude.
I'm so sorry.
Rude. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry.
So sorry.
I'm
feeder to the sharks.
I was just out there chasing my glory.
You know, Sean. Thanks, Sean.
Anyway.
You know, that's what I keep telling everybody. Feed it to the sharks. Nobody listens. Goodness.
Feed Santa to the sharks. Anyways, today Sean has brought us a song by Feed It to the Sharks called Chasing Glory.
All right. Before we take a look at it, hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Notification bell. Feel free to comment.
Below.
I'll feed you to the sharks. Yeah, I wanna be famous. Lone star, chasing the dream. Till I reach the top. Walking through the flames. Searching for glory. I'm gonna be somebody. Hey. Yes, right off the rip. This is fun, exciting, heavy. I'm enjoying it.
We can always depend on Sean to bring us the heavy.
Yeah. I'm not afraid. I've lived the life of blood and sweat and sacrifice. No, it's never been easy. Just to kill you, no, I'm still breathing. It's a mental wake up. But to be on the clock, I get real dumb. I swear I want to be a guy. Take it for my
That chorus, the cleans
in
that chorus,
the screaming.
I really, really love the feel of it, and then how the guitar comes in right after that with like the tiny little solo there. I love that too. I feel like
love
just
it, added right?
All the things, and then we just dropped it to that
just
second chorus.
Bam!
Verse, amazing. I love it.
Yo, these musicians are fantastic. I'll tell you what, drummer is killing it. Oh my gosh, all the guitarists and stuff, they're doing a fantastic job.
This video is awesome too.
There's a lot that went into this, that's for sure. Yeah.
That's what I can scream.
Yeah.
Y'all, I did not realize he was locked in that room.
Come on. What are you watching here?
No.
Goodness. Feed into the shocks.
No, I noticed when, like, his feet were sticking out and he had, like, chains on his feet. But I was like, oh, what is he counting on the wall? Like, I didn't understand. He's like, training to beat that guy up, man. And then he did it. He got the key. Got the key.
Here we go.
He came out straight looking like a Mortal Kombat character.
Dang, a boss. Dang. Like a boss.
Dang, right, with that chain weapon in his hand.
Feed ready that bad guy to the shocks.
Ready to finish him. That was awesome.
Guys, thank you for hanging out. Sean, that was fantastic. Guys, check out the links in the description box. And if you like this video, you just might like our video as well. You can click on that too. In the outro, there's a thumbnail. Stay tuned. Stay positive. We love you guys, and we'll see you soon.
Love you guys. Bye.
Bye. I just wanna bang my dick.